A new mother learns every day to keep her baby comfortable and happy. And when your baby smiles at you, it really makes your day. Well, there are some times when your baby starts crying and you start finding out the reason behind her cries. Well, since crying is the only way of communication for babies, they trust you as well as they know that you understand their needs. Well, there are several reasons behind baby cries which I have already explained in one of my videos. I have mentioned the link for the same in description box below. But there are times when baby just want your presence, love and support. So in today's video, I'll be sharing with you all the ways to comfort your first baby. So stay tuned. Hi moms and cute little babies, welcome to ICAREBABY. Myself is Asim. I make videos related to parenting, pregnancy and baby care. If you are new to my channel, then definitely click subscribe. Subscription is absolutely free and don't forget to click on the bell icon so that you get notified when you upload new videos. Help ICAREBABY to reach out to 50,000 subscribers. Follow us on Facebook, Twitter, Pinterest and Instagram. Once you look for all possible reasons for crying and you did not find them as a reason, then only one thing is left, and that your baby just want your help to be comfortable. Sometimes your presence is enough for a baby, but it does not work all the time. In that case, you need to try out different techniques and methods to help her. So let's check out the ways to soothe your baby. Sucking is a natural reflex in babies. Babies either suck on finger or on pacifier. Some babies have strong sucking needs. Using pacifier help her to soothe and calm down. Most of the babies give up using pacifier around 8 to 10 months. So when your baby start crying, it's best to offer pacifier to her. Well, sometimes this offer is also get rejected. Then in that case, you need to try another option to comfort her. Always provide the sterile pacifier to your baby. Babies feel secure in parents' arms. So in order to calm her down, simply cuddle her, rock her, pat on her back or rub her back, or if needed, gently swaddle her so she can feel cozy like a womb. Massage also helps in soothing baby. Sometimes you can try out the option that simply lie your baby on your arm, simply rub her back or rock her. That would also help her. Soothing sounds like rain, ocean waves or different nature sounds can also help your baby to feel relaxed and calm down. So you can either play it on your mobile or on TV with the low volume. If it is your baby's nap time, then simply playing the lullabies would also help her to fall asleep. Sometimes simple white noise of a washing machine can also assist in the same. While using the mobile phone, make sure that you keep it away from your baby. Small baby talks, whispering, singing nursery rhyme, or simply smiling at your baby would also work. You can read book to your baby because its attractive color, picture aim to divert your baby's attention. Sometimes babies need more silence, so move to calm room and away from all the distracting noise, and she would love to hear only your voice. If your baby is more than 3 months old, then you can take her outside in the park in stroller to have fresh air or go for a drive. Motion helps in soothing your baby, as well as the change in environment or change in place would assist in doing the same. Most of the babies stop crying when they get fresh air. Most of the time, any of this method works to help your baby to calm down. But after trying all this option, if your baby is still fussy, then you need to look for the signs and symptoms for any illness. I hope that all these tips will definitely help your baby to calm down and relax. So don't forget to give it a thumbs up, share and subscribe. Subscription is absolutely free. And don't forget to click on the bell icon so that you get notified when you upload new videos. Till then, ciao!